Let's make a stencil. Make it black and white. Duplicate your layer. Go down to color dodge. Invert that layer. Go to Gaussian blur. And put it up to about 4%. Done.